asleep. Now, what's going on?
What do you mean, Dad?
You know what I mean. Now, I don't want to have to force it on you. I want to be told.
Told what?
Kenny, isn't there something you have to tell me? Something peculiar about Mr. Zeno?
Peculiar?
I heard a strange noise coming right from inside this room.
Strange noise?
That's what the DA gave you for reality.
Okay.
He stood in the courtroom and said, this man did this and this man did that. You all believed him. He said, this man did that. And I said, Your Honor, may I speak? And he said, no, you can't speak. I said, Your Honor, I got a voice. Let me talk. He said, no, sit down. Shut up.
Drop the bomb, so don't wait up for me.
They have a saying here. A still tongue makes a happy life. They have a saying here. A still tongue makes a happy life.
He shall surely raise up that man child. And that man shall rule with the rod of iron. This is the closest thing to a rod of iron that we've got today.
Amen.
And this rod of iron is predicted in the scripture is pictorial, or it pictures force, because God will cause his man-child overcomer to rule with force.
This is art, this is torture, this is imperialism, wouldn't let go. This is the greatest example. British nation, your creation, religious segregation, and all the while you refuse to talk. It's your finger on the trigger, your war, your fault. Yeah, all the while you refuse to talk. It's your finger on the trigger, your war, your fault. You got to